the 11th of March, 2024. LATAM passengers hurt after mid-air incident. Passengers on the flight from Sydney to Auckland reported experiencing a quick little drop.